Thank you, CS, DS, Chairman. Congratulations on the appointment of the commission. And assure them that the National Police Service is going to the commission, and the expectation of the National Police Service that the now new team is going to make things in terms of security better to be able to manage the security in this country. With those two remarks, I wish you all the best and karibuni sana, asanteni sana.
Thank you. On my own behalf and on behalf of my colleagues, wonderful Kenyans who have been accorded the responsibility of serving us in the NCIC. And we can expect and we'll get full and qualified cooperation from us.
Provide opportunities for incitement, for insults, all those kinds of things. It
let us now live up to what the people we need expect us to do. We are a mature country. Democracy is our way of life and our chosen way of life, where we respect each other, respect the rights of each other to express themselves. So I wish Reverend Kobia all the best. We will support him, especially in terms of encouraging our people, particularly our leaders, especially in the political class, to accept and embrace diversity. That people can have different views, that's okay. It's no cause to insult them. Or there's no excuse to be unhappy with them and ask someone to fight another because they have different views. That's how we are going to live. This country is not going to go back to where we came from. We are moving forward to a modern environment that is characterized by diversity. So may God bless you and Reverend Kobia and your team. May the Lord strengthen your hand for the good work ahead. And we will work together to build our great country as the Lord will lead us. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
CEO and Secretary, National Cohesion and Integration Mission is to promote national identity, values, to mitigate and aim to have young Kenyans appreciate and embrace diversity at an early age. National ethos is intertwined with patriotism, which is crucial in promoting integration, cohesion, and inclusivity. We shall develop educational and training programs to promote national pride, which is the feeling of love, devotion, and sense of attachment to our motherland. As a commission, we have come at an opportune moment in Kenya when, through the BBI report, Kenya, in fulfilling its four mandates and functions, constitutes what we call the software. The NCIC will contribute to the achievement of the Big Four agenda by complementing the holistic, inclusive, and the sustainable development that constitutes the Big Four's hardware. In performing our functions, this is aiming to promote national unity, healing, and reconciliation. To achieve this, the new commission will put focus on national every facet of Kenyan life, from family development to the economy and the progress, just to mention a few of those facets. As a commission, we wish to assure Kenyans that we shall endeavor to cohere the diverse identities in Kenya into a rainbow of one people, one nation, one destiny. God bless Kenya.